up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tuck's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear.
When I hit, everything is transforming. Fuck him up. When I hit, everything is
logo. You don't know, I jump more niggas than Pogo. Fight scene like the Matrix, moving slow-mo. Slight people, I don't like people over trees. McCall's held up more niggas than white people. Don't get it, don't listen. Body chopped up, stiff and too bad. Quick to boom bad, split your do-rag. Grip my tool swinging, ripping you bad. Didn't do that, that's what we tell cop. Before the body got cold, he felt hot. Soon as I stand strong and take on everybody. My eyes roll back, the enemy is everybody. Now ask yourself, have you ever had your arm ripped off?